could seat you by the fire. Listen, listen, there's something I must confide. I know I said that it
did this. What can Russia do? Well, they need to raise their game, and that's kind of the way to go about it. Gonchalova, right core. There she is with spike number 86 of the competition. Went for the big presence of the net and off the block. You can call me killer. Oh, it's set. Spike just comes off the flailing arm of Rakitic Mihailovic.
You just carry on. Ognjevic. Well, the rest of it, sorry, continues.
Running serve. Try the tip. And the second tip. Double combination. And continues. She's been serving all set. Once again, the set. It was reversed. And that'll do just for the time being from Nataliya Gonçarova. Reverse set, two Serbian blockers over, but absolutely no problem there to find it. This is good, Russia in trouble. Nice set, and the finish. Serbia on serve. Better defense though from Russia. And we're all square here. What a piece. Go. Provides six of his squad at the Rio Olympics for Russia. Tip didn't work out. Ozienko tries for six. And Russia coming more and more into this. Two sets down. It's about time they showed something. It's about time they put a run together.
Gonçarova, just where the ball would have wanted to have been placed.
Expecting really to deal with that. Receive it properly.
That's not a great dig either. But fair play. The setter and then Gonçarova were able to capitalise and again open up that two-point margin.
Comes down that left-hand corridor as Boucher goes up trying to block the Serbia.
Mihailovic 14 points, Rasic 14, Boskovic as well 18. They're firing on three fronts, but Gonçarova adds to her tally.